Hey guys, I'm planting a rocket. I kept these seeds from my autumn crop. I don't usually like to grow them in the summertime because there's a lot of butterflies, but I've just put them next to this plant here, which is nasturtiums, and the butterflies like this a lot. So maybe they'll eat the nasturtium rather than the rocket or arugula in some places. So basically I'm just taking out these seeds from the dried up plant, the rocket, and I'm just going to throw them out. I've got so many that I just kind of want to see what's going to happen. Are you gardeners? Are you novices? Or are you experienced gardeners? Or have you never gardened before? Anyone? It's really quite relaxing, but it can be a bit annoying getting these seeds out. So I'm just gonna throw them out everywhere. At first I get really delicate. But then I'm just like, oh, chuck them out everywhere. I've got so much. I'll show you in a minute how I've been growing them and how they're drying out. Do you like rocket? So normally in the wild, these would just dry out and then blow in the wind and fall in the ground and just keep growing. That's what I want to do. Although what I did before was called square foot gardening. Does anyone know square foot gardening? Pretty fascinating. Good for new gardens. Okay, this I'll probably chuck in the compost when I get to it. Or I might just put it in a pile over there. And I'm going to show you. Well, that's a sunflower. That's grown. I really don't know how. I think I chucked a bunch of seeds in the ground and it started growing. This is one of our cats, May. She's pretty cute. If you've watched any of my posts. You'll see that this I took apart from an old fan that broke. So I'm putting this to protect the seeds, but the garden really needs watering, so everything's looking a bit floppy. Anyway, so I'm just going to take you to the rocket. Plants that have been drying out. They're all over here. Being supported by this... I can't remember what these were called. Hula hoops. Yep. So otherwise they got a bit too bushy. So this is all seeds that are drying. Some of them have already come out. I'm just drying them out. And I've got some broccoli back here too. So the bees usually like to come here to the plants that are flowering. But I'm going to keep these broccolis to plant for the autumn and winter. See how that goes. But I've got a good bits of broccoli and rocket last season, so that's good. There she is. Hello. That's May. Well, I'll be posting this on YouTube. I'm going to post all my lives on YouTube from now on, I think. Oh, this is the other one that we have with a tiny little... Oh, May. Out you get. I had to put this because they were just... Look at her. It's going to be cat videos. And we have a little... Her bigger sister there. Hey. That's Sky. Okay. Thanks for joining. Means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Gonna hang up now. If I know how to. I think this is like the first live I've done. And I can't see because of the sun. Okay, can someone tell me what to do? Okay, sorry guys.